Well, hello, my cookies. Today we are making my baked spaghetti. And Felicity, girl, this is for you. Let's cook. I'm gonna start by adding some olive oil to the pot, heating it up, then add in the ground beef and Italian sausage. I'm using turkey Italian sausage because I don't eat the pork. So we're gonna brown all of that and then drain off the fat. Now add in some diced onions and bell peppers, which are optional, but I love them in my spaghetti. And I also off camera added in some minced garlic and sauteed it around for a bit. Now I'm just going to make my sauce. I already have a meat sauce tutorial up on the channel. I'll link it below, but I'm just adding in my wine, my crushed tomatoes, some tomato paste, my spices. All that info will be in that link in the description box. And after I do all of that, just stir it together really well, and we're going to allow it to simmer uncovered for 30 minutes. Now grab a bowl, and to that we want to add in some cream cheese, softened cream cheese. Stay with me, okay? Now some sour cream, trust me, all right? Then we're gonna add some Italian seasoning and some fresh chopped basil, and get that whisk together and whip it well. I've cooked some spaghetti. I'm using thin spaghetti, and I'm going to add that in the bowl. Of course, you drain it, silly. Do I have to teach y'all how to boil some pasta too? Hope not. I can't really do it well. Always overcook it. Anyway, add that in, mix it together well. When it looks like this, you're done. So grab a baking dish, and we're gonna ladle some of that sauce a little bit at the bottom. Just cover it, you know, make it even. Then we're gonna put that spaghetti creaminess and stuff at the bottom. Now sprinkle on some sharp cheddar cheese, the shredded kind, and then we're going to pour the rest of the sauce on top of everything. And I made sure I made a lot of sauce because we don't do dry noodles, ain't no dry pasta around here. So what I like to do is with the ladle, I like to make a little indent, or do we call it that, or hole, you know, in the pasta, so that the sauce seeps down to the bottom, so that nobody's dry, nobody's left behind. Y'all know how it goes. Okay, now sprinkle on some shredded mozzarella cheese, and don't be stingy, be generous, cover that thing up. Lastly, I added some more diced, chopped, whatever you want to call it, fresh basil, and we popped it in a 375 degree oven for 25 minutes. Then after that, cookies, we have this goodness, this delicious baked spaghetti. The recipe link will be down there in the description box. Thank you so much, my loves, for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. And look, 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 Claude, have mercy. The creaminess alone deserves a thumbs up. Give your girl that. Thank you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what you think about this recipe in the comment section. I gotta eat this stuff. So until next time, be blessed.